We'll play stuff like this. You gotta get the bass line first. We'll slow it down a little bit. 3, 4. I get the 16th notes. Back a tick, back a good that to do, back a good that, right? And then just quarter notes in the right hand. Now that's harder than it sounds. That's going to be a little bit of practice for you, but that's how you're going to develop the independence of the hands. Add that other stuff later.